Every human being is bound to taste death, and we test you all through the bad and the good things of life by way of trial. And unto us, you all must return. Quran 21, verse 35.
It is for Allah what he takes and what he gives. Everything before his sight has a limited specific period. As human, we know that death is inevitable, and as Muslims, we are taught to surrender to the will of Allah. There are three most important entities that determines how one There are three main important entities that determines how one's life one lives, his or her life. These are love, death, love, time, and death. Life is the very nature of God that every person who comes in this world possesses, whether he participates in it or not. The Quran